Hey, Chris Menard here. I've got a great video for you today regarding Microsoft Word and Adobe Acrobat. I want to take my Word document, create an Adobe Acrobat file, but in that PDF, I want to make sure that my bookmarks automatically display in Adobe Acrobat, and also, when I send out that PDF file, the bookmarks are easy to get to when people open the PDF. Let's dive into this video right now. I have Word running. I've got a document with only 3 pages just to keep this easy. It's a sample employee handbook that I created. I got 3 styles in here. As an example, hours and attendance. Here's my styles group as a heading. Hours, schedule, and overtime is a heading 2. So is attendance and timeliness is a heading 2. The third style that I'm using is normal style. So I got heading 1, heading 2, and normal. So if I scroll through here, just a quick look, the second heading 1 is payroll administration, and then all these heading 2s, payday, amount of pay, all fall under there. So inside of Word, here's how I can make this a PDF file. I'm going to go to Acrobat, create PDF. I've been playing around in here, so give it a name. It creates my PDF, and I am now in Adobe Acrobat. Just so you know, I'm in Adobe Acrobat Pro, but it shouldn't matter. So over on the left-hand side, in case this little panel is collapsed, mine is completely collapsed now. Click on the arrow to expand it. Bookmarks, and look, this is actually perfect. I have the 2 heading ones, hour and attendance, they're over there. The second heading one was payroll administration, and everything is falling underneath there. So if I click on attire, I jump to the attire section. If I click on amount of pay under payroll administration, I go there. If I click on payroll administration, I go there. So there are my bookmarks. So if you're doing a matching here, your style headings in Word, heading 1, heading 2, heading 3, become bookmarks in Adobe Acrobat. Here is a great tip for you. When I send out this file, sometimes people don't realize that there are bookmarks in the PDF file. They don't know to come over here and click and expand this. I want this automatically to show up when they get my PDF file. I'm going to go to File and then Properties. When I go to File Properties, here's where you can put in some information here, including the title of the PDF. But what I'm worried about is this initial view. Notice it says Page Only. If you hit this drop down and say Bookmarks, Panel, and Page, this is what I want their initial view to be, so they can quickly jump around with the bookmarks in the PDF. Click OK, save this file. Real quick test, I'm going to close this. I'm going to close Acrobat. I opened up that file, and there are my bookmarks automatically being displayed. One quick tip, if you realize something is wrong in the PDF file, please go back to the Word file, correct the Word file, and then make it a PDF file again. I know you can edit with Adobe Acrobat, but just because you can edit with Adobe Acrobat, if you've got the source file, go change your source file. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.